The crew member injured on a cruise ship in Portland is filing a lawsuit against his employer. The ship docked on the Portland waterfront in October after an explosion in the engine caused the ship to catch fire. The crew member was taken to the hospital for burns. According to the complaint, the crew member was working on a generator in the engine room when the ship exploded. He's now suing American Queen Voyages, which owned the ship. He's suing the company for lost wages, medical bills, and other damages.